Vito, they fucked me up pretty good. I think I need a doctor.
Okay. Let's get you over to El Greco. Get the fuck out.
My chest. Every time I breathe. I think they broke my damn ribs.
Take it easy. El Greco's gonna fix you up.
Yeah. Sure. fuck. Every time I cough, it feels like I'm being stabbed in the chest.
Just sit back. The more you whine about it, the worse it's gonna be.
So listen, Vito. Thanks for coming after me and almost getting yourself killed.
Hey, we're in this together, right? Just like always. Now just sit the fuck back before you get blood all over my pants and I really do stab you in the chest.
Oh! You picked a hell of a time to turn into a fucking comedian. I can make it.
What do you want me to do with the money?
Take it to Bruno.
All right. At least that'll be out of the way.
Good evening, gentlemen. Oh, what happened to you?
Hey, Doc. I got my ass kicked and I'm coughing up blood.
What is happening today? One of your guys is already here.
Who?
His name is Antonio Balsamo.
Tony Balls? What happened to him?
Somebody messed him up pretty good. I don't think he's ever going to walk again.
What?
This surprises you? All the blood. All the death. This is the lifestyle you choose. One day your luck is bound to run out. The next time, it could be you.
Enough with the sermon, Doc. You have time to treat Joe?
Yes, but you'll have to wait a minute while I fix Antonio up.
That's okay, Doc.
All right. Come in.
Make sure you settle things with Bruno, okay? And Vito. Thanks.
Sure thing. Feel better.